Oh, into the ring, and here we go, and attacking him before the bell even rings.
The official needs to get in there and get some control.
We know there's a lot of disdain between these two men. And we're seeing it right before our very eyes, before this match even starts. Now we're official.
Tried to catch the superstar off guard, but they were prepared.
Well, it's blatantly obvious there is a ton of animosity between these two superstars.
And not wasting any time getting this fight started.
The tensions between these competitors almost completely disrupted this match.
But now these superstars look ready for even more action.
I just cannot believe the referee is actually allowing this match to continue.
Well, Byron, these superstars are all adults, and the referee isn't there to play counselor. The referee's there to officiate this match. You don't have to like it, but this match is going to happen.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
And a sidewalk slam.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Powerless position to be in right now.
To the gut.
Boom! DDT. Has to be hard going into a match against Roman Reigns, knowing that he's favored in almost every match he has. Corey, what do you think his opponent needs to do at least to stifle the confidence of Roman in this one?
I don't know if it's possible to cap that confidence, Cole, which is why I think the best bet is to at least attempt to match the confidence of Reigns. If you can hold yourself to that kind of focus and hold on to that confidence, you might have a fighting chance.
Cody has him up.
Thunderbreaker. And shoulders are down.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Rapid fire. He's got him down. Is this it?
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Drove him through the ring.
Oh,
that hurt.
Watch out to the outside.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Holy, meet the barricade.
For that one.
Sit straight in the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh!
He slammed his face right into the barricade. He ran to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
Getting back into the ring. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Delivering the suplex.
Cody's cut open, but I think he's in his element, guys.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Absolutely incredible.
It's not often we see the tribal chief held up at the 1 yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my!
Delivering that vertebraker.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
If that took Reigns down.
Somehow he kicked out.
We know nothing can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow. Uh-oh.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Ooh, man. Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now. I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
It's going to get worse. This man gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table. You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Share is...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
This is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
They had a plan, and it worked to perfection.
Yeah, their opponent was just unable to overcome the damage caused by that earlier attack. What a tough loss.
After a loss like this, under these circumstances, I have to think it brews more bad.